Check's complete. We're ready. So far, our fastest lap is a 1 minute 12.9. We're 14th in the speed trap, 310.8 kilometers per hour. All set. Everyone clear? Car to track. Everything looks good on the power unit cycle, so let's concentrate on bringing tyres and brakes up to temperature. No rain expected. No rain expected for the time being. Yellow flag. Okay, DRS is now available. Okay, clear. There's been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time and there are no plans for a safety car right now. Caution, caution. Be aware, there's an incident in the next part of the track. No overtaking through the yellow flags. Our gap to the car in front is 5.8 seconds. Drop your speed, our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Let's catch up to the field a bit. We're dropping too far back. Remember that we need to stay within 10 car lengths of the next car. right. Pick up the pace a touch, please. We need to close to within 10 car lengths of the car ahead. Safety car is in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature, and remember, there is no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. Okay, clear. We're leading our teammate by 7.7 seconds. There's been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. There's been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time, and there are no plans for a safety car right now. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Okay, let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember, there is no overtaking until the green flags. Safety car in this lap. Green flag. Okay, clear. Go, go, go! Okay, stay clear of the white line on the exit. We'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross over into the track. Okay, the stewards have now enabled DRS. DRS is now online. Thank you. speed gap to the car ahead is 13.0 seconds. We're trailing our teammate by 33.1 seconds. There's been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. Overtake. Drop your speed, our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Let's catch up to the field a bit. We're dropping too far back. Remember that we need to stay within 10 car lengths of the next car. A new strategy is available on the MFD. Safety car is in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature, and remember there is no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. Catching the car ahead by a couple of seconds a lap. There's been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. Green flag. There's been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time, and there are no plans for a safety car right now. Caution, caution. DRS has been enabled. DRS is now enabled. Someone's come off ahead of you. There's a yellow flag ahead. There's been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. Green flag. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. Complete, go now. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. VSC ending, we're going green. Maintain positive delta until the green flags. You're in the top 10 now. Keep it up. Dropping a second a lap to the car behind, 1 second. drop your speed, our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. Give that position back. We are under safety car conditions and cannot overtake. Return the position. Release, release. Okay, let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember, there is no overtaking until the green flags. Safety car in this lap. Okay, clear. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. An incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time and there are no plans for a safety car right now. Up to speed now. Let's get some heat into those tyres. There's been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. Yellow flag. Okay, the stewards have now enabled DRS. DRS is now online. We're expecting rain in around 10 to 15 minutes. The car in front is 18.3 seconds. That's P8. You're now in P8. We're starting to catch the car in front, but we need to look after the tyres. We won't be making another pit stop. We've been awarded a time penalty. It will go against our finishing time at the end of the race. This is your final lap of the race. There's five laps of fuel remaining.